Okay, February 7th again. Just one way, I just want to show you. This is from the pepper plants that we grew last year. Most of the ones we ate, and some of them we didn't finish growing, but look at the seeds we got from them. I mean, they give you 100 or 150 seeds, depending on the company, 200 seeds. And look at all the seeds from last year alone. You know, to grow more peppers, that's enough to give maybe 50 people 20 plants at least, right there. Okay, so look at, that's what I say, that's why this one pack of whatever, like this one pack of eggplant, I think it's 100 seeds or 50 seeds, I can't really, have to go to the sun to see it now. 100 seeds. 100 seeds. You'll have the same type of deal like that right there. Tomato seeds, all of that. You'll just have, I mean, I have to get some plastic envelopes, but right now we're using these large legal size. These are from 2014 pepper. I just put bell pepper. They're called Jackson Wonder pepper, but look at the seeds in there. Again, so you don't want to plant too much. Probably four pepper plants, depending for two people. I would say three pepper plants would be more than enough. We planted like 12 to 18 last year. And of that, I think 10 of them were producing pretty good. But same thing this year with the plastic. And hopefully it'll come out a whole lot better yet. So we're going to have a lot of peppers. Oh, I was going to show you. After I put them in the planters, I use the filtered water. I'm putting in my Berkey water filter, and then I water all these. So today's the 7th of February. Next Saturday, on the 14th, I'll do another video of just the status of these plants right here. I'll water them every other day with the filtered water and nothing else, not putting anything else in there, okay? So, just so you'll know, I'm doing the very least, but you know, what should be done. This is from last year. It lasted all winter. This is chard, Swiss chard. And I just put colloidal silver in there when it was looking like it was wilted and everything, and look at it. See how fresh and thick that is? So that would maybe get transplanted this spring. Make about three more of these, maybe four of them out there. So that's it. I just wanted to show you those seeds, how many seeds you're gonna get from, you know, you plant 10 pepper plants. Like I said, you see all these seeds right here. Show it to you again, look at all that. That's a lot of pepper seeds. So everybody needs to get growing something, man.